wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. You are listening to Al Mubarak Radio with myself, Mr. Al Mubarak, on the evening of the 31st of October 2016. Welcome onto the Al Mubarak Radio live show in the evening. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from everybody listening locally in the Batley, Dewsbury areas, everybody listening in nationally, wherever you may be listening from. Okay, please drop us in a WhatsApp. We have our special guest on this evening show, Hafiz Abu Bakr Hedri, who will be taking your request for Naat and Nasheeds today. Phone a friend, tell your friend, it's going to be electrifying. We've set up a nice little sound system as well here so that you can feel a bit of a nice effects as well whilst the recitation is going on. We want you to have the very best, obviously, of Hafiz Abu Bakr, who we, alhamdulillah, yesterday launched the album as well, the very best of Hafiz Abu Bakr. It was absolutely beautiful, a very beautiful turnout, family, friends, everybody, loved ones as well, who came and joined. Anybody who's watching, please do give us a little message as well onto our Facebook. There we go, first message, MashaAllah, Hafiz Saab, Ahlan wa sahlan marhaba. Okay, messages are already coming in, alhamdulillah. Let's see, WhatsApp 07868 476 577. That's 07868 476 577. Right, Salaam, what time will Hafiz Abu Bakr be on? And will he be live on Facebook? I believe it is 8:15. Yes, live now. There's people right now WhatsApping from all the way from Toronto as well. Yes, live now. Okay, subhanAllah. There we go. Salaam. Did you find out? Right. Right, okay. There we go. We've got lots and lots of messages coming in, saying MashaAllah. We've got so many messages from Birmingham also. Come on guys, WhatsApp 07868 476 577. Can you ask Hafiz Saab to read Pyari Ma, Ma Kishan, which is on the album, the very best of Hafiz Abu Bakr? Okay, inshallah, Hafiz Abu Bakr is with me right now. Okay, if everybody wants to see Hafiz, he just sat just there. Look, he's just there behind. Hafiz Abu Bakr is just sat there. He's just waiting for my cue to inshallah come on live. But you know, I can't let Hafiz Abu Bakr come on air when there's only like 14 or 13 viewers. We need Hafiz Abu Bakr to have more and more people to at least message in on WhatsApp, okay? And also like this video, share it on your Facebook. It's so easy, okay? Subhanallah, Lester is tuned in and listening. And that's Yaqub Bhai and also family. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept. Right, okay. No messing about, okay, on Facebook. Right, alhamdulillah, Bolton is also tuned in. And also, mashallah, Batley Ka, salams to you and Hafiz, Hafiz Abu Bakr Saab. Remember me in your duas. Subhanallah, there's lots and lots of messages coming in. Meri Ma Nuts. Alright, okay, inshallah. Alright, okay, USA, America is also, mashallah, WhatsApping and alhamdulillah, tuned in. Look, people from all over the world are sending in messages. Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum, shout out to Amir, Mubin, Alia and Zahra. Okay, that's to Amir, Mubin, Alia and Zahra. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. Jazakumullah khair for tuning in. A ladies event on Sunday, Batley, are you listening? You know, people always say Al Mubarak, you don't do events. Al Mubarak, you don't do events, and when you do, you're always out of town. Well, Mr. Al Mubarak and the ladies, okay, the team of Al Mubarak have organized a ladies event this Sunday, okay, this Sunday, opposite Medina Masjid, okay, and inshallah ta'ala, the program will be from 1:30 p.m. till 3:30 p.m. That's 1:30 p.m. till 3:30 p.m. inshallah, and you will have the opportunity to send your request in. The female volunteers will be there. Just make a list, give them, and Hafiz Abu Bakr will be inshallah reciting some very, very beautiful nats and nasheeds for all of you. Come on guys, we need more listeners. Hafiz Abu Bakr is here. Like the video, share the video, okay? Hafiz Abu Bakr is just behind me. He's just on this shoulder, on the other side. He's just sat there waiting. But I want more people to be interacting, more people to be WhatsApping on 07868 476 577, guys. Inshallah, Allah bless all of you for tuning in and taking your time out. London, Jazakumullah khair. I've got your message. And inshallah, tomorrow we will be sending out all the CDs. Inshallah, tomorrow all the CDs will be posted out as well of Hafiz Abu Bakr, the latest Hafiz Abu Bakr album. Come on, guys. 01924 472776. Ladies event, yes, it's actually not to be missed, because all the time people are saying to me, you don't do events, inshallah, and also, you know, you're always out of town. Well, this is one for all the ladies in Batley, okay? Look, it's for West Bengal, okay? West Bengal, right, okay, there is people saying we can't see you on Facebook. It's live right now. Come on, guys, it's live. If you search, okay, if you search, when Hafiz Abu Bakr goes on, what I'll do, I'll share it onto all of our, you know, Facebook pages, etc. as well. If my home is listening, can you please share it on the Al Mubarak Foundation like page? Al Mubarak Foundation like page, if you are listening right now, then please, please do, inshallah, share it right now. Right, brothers and sisters, alhamdulillah, many people are listening locally, nationally. Seem to get you live on the Al Mubarak Radio or Facebook. There we go. Jazakallahu khair. A lot of people are sending messages from all over the country right now. Come on, guys. Don't be shy. Hafiz Abu Bakr is here. He's made an effort to join us. Like the video. Share the video. I'm going to have him on just for a conversation very, very, you know, shortly, inshallah. Who is actually a fan of Hafiz Abu Bakr? Come on, guys. I have been watching him since, I remember, since about 2005 or 2006, right? So that makes it around 10 to 11 years, okay? And, you know, alhamdulillah, 10 to 11 years is a long, long time. And I am sure, okay, you know, people who have been following Hafiz Abu Bakr Haidari, okay, you have your favorite nats and nasheeds. You know, from the beginning, I remember how it all started for Al Mubarak Radio. It was Saki Pilade, Jam Barbarke. I know it blew everybody away. And alhamdulillah, and we never looked back after that. Saki Pilade, how it's all started. And in the month of Ramadan, if people can remember, okay, in the month of Ramadan, if people can remember, at 1 a.m. that year in 2009, at 1 a.m. we used to dedicate a nasheed to the mothers, and that was to Maki Shan. And remember, Maki Shan has never been put on a CD, so that is also on the CD. Alhamdulillah, brothers and sisters, I can see people are, mashallah, interacting now. Get your messages, inshallah, onto the Facebook or our WhatsApp messaging service as well. 07868 476 577. That's 07 868 476 577. And inshallah, you can hear Hafiz Abu Bakr live very, very shortly. Today we're going to take requests, okay, loud and clear at Heathrow Airport. Look, people are even watching and listening to us, okay, all the way from London Heathrow. And guess what, guys, it gets better than that. Once you leave Heathrow Airport, you take a flight, you probably end up in Panama. You know, I will never ever forget Panama, the year we started, really, really, and still till today, has supported Al Mubarak Radio. And mashallah, many of them, when they come from Panama, they come specially to meet me. And you know, I feel really, really good when I meet people who have been supporting our radio for many, many years. Saleh Bhai Bana from Panama is also watching me. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you, reward you. Saleh Bhai, do me a favor, let Panama know, okay? We're going to relive 2009 all over again today, okay? Get the message out to all your loved ones, your families, etc. We're going to relive Saki time, okay? It's going to be Saki time tonight. It's going to be Maki Shan as well, subhanallah. Right, Hafiz Abu Bakr was on meet and greet. How was, like that was probably brilliant, on meet and greet event on Sunday. And we just gave a little samples yesterday as well. He was very, very tired. Believe me, he still came as promised from the airport, got ready and straight he was here. And you know, guess what? He had Mother Hubbard's fish and chips just before he was on. So we put him up with a lot of fish and protein just before we put him on live. There we go. Support you, Castello Nasheeds. Jazakallah salams to you, brother or sister or anyone out there. Look, I can see the Facebook live growing now. So inshallah, come on guys, you gotta help us. Let's work together. Inshallah, like the video and share it. You know, on Facebook it's very simple. You like the video and there's a share option. Share it on your walls. Within no times today, social media can let the whole world know, okay, that Hafiz Abu Bakr Haidari, and probably don't want to see me, but they want to see Hafiz Abu Bakr, and probably hear Hafiz Abu Bakr live on air. I've even today borrowed my son's iPad, okay, for you guys, so I can leave my phone free, okay, so I can take your WhatsApp messages as well, okay, 07868476577. Yes, it was a brilliant turnout, mashallah, yesterday. You know, I got to thank all of the volunteers and all the businesses that support us right now on air as well. Salma's Beauty Academy. I have to thank Ummah Tours Limited. I have to thank Fruit Deco. I also have to thank also Santrad and also fitness team and everyone. May Allah bless them. Wallahi, amazing. And all the volunteers, the boys, the females, everyone who put in their efforts to make. So far, okay, West Bengal appeal, we're over £2,000, okay, now. So we need about £18,000 for the West Bengal appeal. We will get there, inshallah, you know, slowly but surely. That's the, you know, motto. Slowly but surely. Right, who wants to hear or just wants to hear or see Hafiz Abu Bakr? Come on, let's have some messages. Who wants to be having Hafiz Abu Bakr live on air? 07868476577 or give us a message. Big hug for all team Al Mubarak Radio, especially for my very good friend Hafiz Abu Bakr. And I have to mention, you know, Muhammad bin Mehter, who's just messaged in as well from Mozambique, Maputo. Okay, alhamdulillah, yesterday the cake went on to auction as well. A cake went on to auction, and that cake from Mozambique, £100, was donated through our donation link. May Allah bless you. You know, today, I have to tell Muhammad Bhai as well, today, because that cake was, mashallah, you know, left, it wasn't eaten yesterday because everybody was too full. Alhamdulillah, my young boy, he's 10 years old, he took that to the local madrasa where he prays in Mount Pleasant, and he fed it to a lot of, mashallah, children. So a lot of children, mashallah, have eaten today that beautiful cake, which was £100 a donation yesterday from Muhammad Bhai Mehter from Mozambique and Maputo. Please make him recite a special naat for me. Mashallah, the brother from Palestine, Jazakumullah khair. Look, Palestine is also watching as well. We have Inam Shahad Qari, Inam Shahad from Pakistan. Assalamu alaikum. Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Jazakumullah khair. Inshallah, jeete raho Sheikh, you and Abu Bakr. Jazakumullah khair. Inshallah, may Allah Ta'ala, you know, inshallah, accept our efforts, and may Allah accept everyone. Inshallah, I've got a few more WhatsApp messages listening to your radio from Leicester. Jazakumullah khair. Also got a message from Bolton AWW listening. May Allah bless you. Jazakumullah khair. Brothers and sisters, there is South Africa also tuned in and listening. People are listening to this program locally, nationally, and internationally. You know, Jazakallah, all them people, just keep liking it. You know, them blue lover hearts, I can see on, you know, all of the, you know, mashallah, Facebook. So when you get onto Facebook, all you have to do is just keep love hearts and the blue light button, just keep flickering, so you can see a wave of, you know, hearts and a wave of likes. So when Hafiz Abu Bakr comes, he'll see that and he will pray more beautiful than he probably prays anyway. There we go. Look, love hearts, they're all coming up now. That's the idea. Keep tapping it. Keep, you know what I do when somebody goes Facebook Live, and if I'm watching them, that's what I do. I just keep tapping it. It just looks brilliant. Look at that. There's, you know, faces now, there's smileys. I can see a lot of things happening. Subhanallah. There we go. Likes and love hearts. Look how decorated. Does Mr. Al Mubarak look right now? Subhanallah. I've never had that much attention. Subhanallah. Right, okay. There we go. Jazakumullah khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept. Keep it up. Just keep tapping away. Just keep tapping away. Go crazy. If you get tired, get your husband, your wife, get your mother-in-law, your father-in-law, your parents, your brother. Knock on your, you know, next door neighbor's house. Get them to start tapping. Get everybody. Get the whole street. Knock on every door. Do something. Get on with it. Inshallah, look, we have, for everybody who just tuned in, Hafiz Abu Bakr is here. Okay, he is waiting. He is in the Al Mubarak studio. Okay, and inshallah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept. Look, Inam Shahad saying, 100 like for you and 100 for Hazrat Abu Bakr. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept it. May Allah ta'ala reward you. Ridwan, any nuts coming to you from South Africa? Any nuts coming to you from South Africa? Oh, you're from South Africa. Nuts are on its way, brother. We need to build up the show. And inshallah ta'ala, look, there's people going crazy with likes and love hearts. Everybody who's tuning in, at least 100 times like, and you know, go crazy. It is absolute. Share the video as well. Salman, Daji and family, and all the families from Batley, Dewsbury, Bolton, Leicester, Birmingham, and also, you know, wherever you came from yesterday, Bradford, to the official CD launch that we held at the Al Mubarak Studio conference room. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you guys, reward you guys, and Allah ta'ala accept it. Jazakallah for your support. You know, it means so much to me, because on special days of when we are, you know, holding these kind of special occasions, only your loved ones, your, you know, people who feel close to you will definitely come and attend. Those who couldn't, you know, I understand through your busy, you know, being busy, etc. You can't, but inshallah, we will try our very, very best. I know what, you know, something, we will try our very best to get Hafiz Abu Bakr in the next minute, okay? In the next minute, okay? Inshallah. Right, Abu Hamza, we love you from Palestine. Please smile, inshallah. I'm always smiling. You know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala always keep everybody smiling, inshallah. Jazakumullahu khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hafiz Sab ko mazid barakat ata farma. Portugal bhi zarur ana Hafiz sahib. Inshallah. There we go. Salams listening from Dewsbury, waiting for Hafiz Abu Bakr to recite. Can he recite? Ab to bas ek hi dun hai. Jazakumullahu khair. Well, you know, Hafiz Abu Bakr has recited ek ab to bas ek dun hai, but Hafiz Abu Bakr does it in his own way. Okay, he recites. He's got. I've heard it. He recites. Also, look at this. Jazakallah. The event yesterday was brilliant and good turnout for those people who made it at the Al Mubarak studio for the launch. Okay, of Hafiz Abu Bakr, who's on very, very shortly. Okay, it was an absolutely brilliant occasion. One thing for all the sisters, we've organized it specially for you. Okay, we've organized it specially for you. So on Sunday, inshallah, on Sunday, please, at 1:30 p.m. till 3:30 p.m. Batley, opposite Medina Masjid, all the females have to turn out. This is the first time I have arranged something for the females and for our sisters, our mothers. They always say, you never ever do anything for us. And you know, you're always doing events up and down the country. Well, I've done it with the support of all the sisters who are volunteering on the day. That's what I like to see. All the love hearts and all the likes that are happening right now on our Facebook. So when, look, even somebody's got angry, don't worry. Keep calm, okay? Keep calm. Jazakumullah khair. There we go. Salams, can I please reserve the 32 non-stop nights as advertised on Facebook for £10? Can you please let me know details for pickup and payment? Okay, Jazakallah khair. Walaikum salam. Yes, my house. Alright, there we go. This is a regular, mashallah, regular Jazakumullah khair to you. It's an absolutely beautiful CD. Right, okay, inshallah, we're going to be having Hafiz Abu Bakr, inshallah, on air with me, inshallah, right now. And inshallah, let's get Hafiz Abu Bakr Sahab on air.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Sabse pehle, hamare Al Mubarak Radio ke tamam listeners ko pyar bhara salam. Mere dosto, kaha karte hain, jo dil se yaad kare, jo dil se chahat rakhe, usse Allah Taala mulaqat zarur karata hai. Alhamdulillah, main jab Ramzan mein maine wada kiya tha ki November December mein inshaAllah hamara tour hoga. Allah ke fazl o karam se Alhamdulillah Labbaik group ka jo artist hai Muhammad Ehsan, jo hamare pyare dost bhi hain, mashaAllah unke hukum par ye tour ka ehtimam kiya gaya hai. Alhamdulillah ek mahine ka ye hamara tour hai aur ye انشاءاللہ 1 دسمبر کو واپسی ہے. ہمارا المبارک ریڈیو اور محمد احسان نے مل کر یہ ٹور کا اہتمام کیا ہے. اللہ پاک سے دعا ہے کہ اللہ پاک اس ٹور کو اپنے بارگاہ عالی میں قبول و منظور فرمائے.
آمین آمین.
اور اللہ پاک اس کو کامیابی سے ہمکنار کرے. میرے دوستوں, الحمدللہ بہت سارے سامعین کی خصوصی فرمائش پر, کیونکہ بہت سارے ایسے کلام ہیں جو میں اسٹیج میں تو پڑھتا ہوں لیکن ابھی تک البم میں ریلیز نہیں ہوا تھا, تو بہت سارے دوستوں کی فرمائش پر الحمدللہ اس دفعہ جو ہم نے البم ریلیز کیا ہے بیسٹ آف حافظ ابو بکر, اس میں میرے جو اولڈ کلام ہے جو سپر ہٹ ہوئے تھے کلام, ان کلاموں کو دوبارہ جدید ساؤنڈ میں جدید اسٹوڈیو میں ریکارڈنگ کرایا ہے. اور اس میں تقریباً 6-7 نئے کلام ہیں جس پر مدارس پر, شان علماء دیوبند پر, اور سب سے بڑھ کے جو لاسٹ ایئر میرا البم ریلیز ہوا تھا محمد آگے, اس میں میں نے ایک کلام پڑھا حسبی ربی جل اللہ. اس کلام کو اللہ پاک کی فضل و کرم سے, اللہ پاک کی مہربانی سے بہت مقبولیت, بہت پذیرائی ملی, جس کی بنا پر الحمدللہ ہم نے اس دفعہ بیسٹ آف حافظ ابوبکر البم میں حسبی ربی پارٹ 2 بھی پڑھا ہے. الحمدللہ یہ پورا کلام کا انترا, شعر و شاعری کمپلیٹلی چینج ہے. الحمدللہ یہ نہیں ہے کہ اگر حسبی ربی پارٹ 2 ہے تو پھر وہی کلام ہو, تھوڑا سا سور ترنم چینج کیا, نہیں. یہ اس کے اشعار بھی کلام بھی تقریباً 2-3 کلام کو مکس کر کے پڑھے ہیں میں نے, اور نیو کلام ہے. آپ سنیں گے آپ کا ایمان تازہ ہوگا انشاءاللہ. تو یہ جو بیسٹ آف حافظ ابوبکر البم ہے میرے دوستوں, اس میں ٹوٹل کلام ہے 32, اور تقریباً 3 گھنٹے کی سی ڈی ہے, اور ہم نے اس کو MP3 میں کیا ہے. یعنی کہ ایک البم اگر بندہ گاڑی میں سننا چاہے تو تقریباً 5-6 گھنٹے سفر آرام سے گزر سکتا ہے اسی البم میں. اور ایک سے بڑھ کر ایک کلام میں ہم نے کورس, ہومنگ اور اس کا کیا نام بولتے ہیں ٹرپ وغیرہ اور بیس, الحمدللہ پرفیکٹ جون عرب اسٹائل میں ہم نے کرنے کی کوشش کی ہے. سامعین کی میں اس میں کمنٹس بھی چاہوں گا انشاءاللہ کہ جو بھی سامعین اس البم کو سنیں تو اپنا کمنٹس ضرور دیں, تاکہ ہمیں اس سے کام کرنے میں مزید آسانیاں پیدا ہو جاتی ہے کہ ہمیں آگے کیا کرنا ہے. تو الحمدللہ میں شکر گزار ہوں المبارک فاؤنڈیشن اینڈ المبارک ریڈیو کا, محمد احسان لبے گروپ کا, کہ انہوں نے نومبر کا ٹور کا انتظام کیا. اور انشاءاللہ یہاں سے واپسی کے بعد میرا پاکستان پنجاب کا جو میرا 3 مہینے کا ٹرپ ہوتا ہے وہ بھی شروع ہو جائے گا, اور اس سال انشاءاللہ کینیڈا بھی انشاءاللہ ہمارے جانے کی فل امید ہے انشاءاللہ. اور انشاءاللہ امریکہ سے بھی ابھی دعوت آیا تھا ہمیں, لیکن ہم نے چونکہ یو کے میں پہلے وقت دے دیا تھا, اس لیے 26 نومبر کو واشنگٹن میں ختم بخاری شریف کے انعقاد تھا, وہاں میں نے جانا تھا, لیکن یو کے ٹور کا پہلے سے بکنگ تھا اس لیے میں نہیں جا پایا. ان سے نیکسٹ ایئر کا میں نے وعدہ کیا ہے. تو انشاءاللہ کہنے کا مقصد یہ ہے کہ سامعین کی دعاؤں سے, ماں باپ کی دعاؤں سے, اللہ پاک کے فضل و کرم سے, بزرگوں کی دعاؤں سے اللہ کام مجھ سے جو ہے اللہ تعالیٰ کام لے رہا ہے اور مزید لے. آپ لوگ بھی دعا کریں, میں بھی دعا کرتا ہوں, اور اللہ ہمیں اخلاص کی دولت سے مالا مال کرے میرے دوستوں انشاءاللہ. بیسٹ آف حافظ ابوبکر البم ابھی یو کے میں ریلیز ہوا ہے, پاکستان میں بھی انشاءاللہ بہت جلد وہ ریلیز ہو جائے گا. اور میرے دوستوں دوسری بڑی خوشخبری, حسان حمدنات اکیڈمی انٹرنیشنل, یہ میرے ساتھ مسٹر المبارک بیٹھے ہوئے ہیں. حسان حمدنات اکیڈمی کا جب میں نے انعقاد کرنے کا ارادہ کیا 2009 میں, فرسٹ ٹور جب میرا تھا, تو پہلا ڈونیشن المبارک فاؤنڈیشن کی طرف سے. اس وقت المبارک فاؤنڈیشن کی بنیاد بھی نہیں رکھی گئی تھی, لیکن المبارک بھائی نے اس وقت سے ماشاءاللہ یہ سلسلہ شروع کر دیا تھا. اللہ پاک نے وہ اس ڈونیشن میں بہت خلوص اور برکت تھا. یہی وجہ ہے کہ آج الحمدللہ حسان حمدنات اکیڈمی 3 فلور بلڈنگ کی شکل میں تیار ہو گیا ہے الحمدللہ. باقاعدہ وہاں لڑکے آتے ہیں ٹریننگ, ماشاءاللہ میں ان کو نعتیں سکھاتا ہوں, ان کو کمپلیٹلی الحمدللہ یہ فن سکھا رہا ہوں. مزید بھی لوگ امیدوار ہیں, اور اس کا جو پراپر جو اوپننگ ہے حسان حمدنات اکیڈمی تو ابھی تو ویسے اسٹارٹ ہو گیا ہے, ماشاءاللہ 6-7 لڑکے آتے ہیں اور انشاءاللہ مزید کام بڑھے گا اس میں. لیکن اس کی جو اوپننگ ہے جنوری میں, ہمارے جو چیف گیسٹ ہوں گے ہمارے محسن و مربی, ہمارے یو کے میزبان قاری تصور الحق صاحب مدنی, اللہ پاک ان کی صحت میں, مال میں, عمر میں برکت عطا کرے. اللہ پاک ان کا سایہ ہمارے سروں پہ تادیر تک قائم رکھے. قاری تصور الحق صاحب مدنی جب پاکستان جنوری کے بعد جب پاکستان آئیں گے تو کراچی میں ہم انشاءاللہ ابھی سے پلاننگ کر رہے ہیں آل پاکستان نعت کمپٹیشن کرانا ہے. اس نعت کمپٹیشن کو انشاءاللہ ہم ٹی وی چینل پہ بھی لائیو دکھانے کی فل کوشش ہے ہماری, انشاءاللہ وعدہ نہیں کرتا باقی کوشش ہے. اور اس کے جو آل پاکستان نعت کمپٹیشن ہوگا اس کا جو چیف گیسٹ ہوگا وہ ہوگا قاری تصور الحق صاحب مدنی فرام برمنگھم یو کے. تو ہم قاری صاحب ہمارے محسن ہیں, مربی ہیں, مشفق ہیں, ہم ان کے انتظار میں ہیں. اللہ پاک ان کو صحت دراز کرے, عمر دراز کرے. بہت بہت بیمار بھی رہتے ہیں. تمام حضرات بھی دعا کیا کریں ہمارے میزبان کے لیے. ہمارے میزبان الحمدللہ 30 سال سے یو کے کی سرزمین پر سیرت کانفرنس کا انعقاد کر رہے ہیں برمنگھم, اور اسی کی معرفت سے پاک و ہند سے مہمان آتے ہیں, قاری, خطیب, ناطقہ, شعرا, تمام حضرات آتے ہیں. 30 سال سے یہ سلسلہ جاری ہے ماشاءاللہ. تو کہنے کا مقصد یہ ہے کہ حسان حمدنات اکیڈمی کی اوپننگ قاری تصور صاحب کریں گے, اور انشاءاللہ بہت جلد اور ایک دوسری خوشخبری, انشاءاللہ مدرسہ ابوبکر صدیق اینڈ ٹیکنیکل سینٹر جس کا سنگ بنیاد کی تقریب کی جھلکیاں آپ لوگوں نے میری آئیڈیا یا فیس بک میں دیکھ چکے ہوں گے. الحمدللہ تقریب سنگ بنیاد میں بیت السلام ٹرسٹ کے چیئرمین ڈی ایچ اے کے امام صاحب ڈیفینس کراچی مولانا عبدالستار صاحب دامت برکات اللہ علیہ, اور بنوری ٹون کے ناظم تعلیمات مولانا خمداد اللہ صاحب وہ بھی تشریف لائے تھے, اور کراچی کے بہت بڑے بڑے تاجر برادری سے اور ہمارے دوست احباب کافی وہاں پر آئے تھے ماشاءاللہ. تقریب سنگ بنیاد الحمدللہ 2 اکتوبر کو ہو چکا, اب وہاں پر الحمدللہ بنیادی فاؤنڈیشن بننا شروع ہو گیا, الحمدللہ بیس وغیرہ بننا شروع ہو گیا ہے, کام اسٹارٹ ہو گیا ہے. تمام حضرات دعا کریں. ہمارا یہ جو مدرسہ ابوبکر صدیق اینڈ ٹیکنیکل سینٹر ہے اس کا مقصد کیا ہے, یہ جہاں پر علاقے میں ہم نے کام شروع کیا میرے دوستو یہ ماہی گیروں کا علاقہ ہے, مچھیروں کا علاقہ ہے. یہاں پر لڑکے پیدا ہوتے ہیں تو سپیاں چنتے ہیں یا کیکڑے یا فشنگ کا وہ کاروبار کرتے ہیں. تو فشنگ میں کیا ہوتا ہے کہ یہ نسل در نسل ماہی گیر بنتے جا رہے ہیں. وہ اس کی وجہ کیا ہے کہ وہاں پر تعلیمی میدان بالکل خالی ہے اور اسکول کا کوئی ایسا پراپر انتظام نہیں ہے. یہ نسل در نسل بس یہ پان کھاتے ہیں, گٹکے, چورے, اس طرح یہ لوگ اپنے لائف 3 نسلیں 2 نسلیں وہ جو وہاں پر ختم ہو رہے ہیں, برباد ہو رہے ہیں. نہ تعلیم کا انہیں کچھ پتا ہے, نہ جینے کا مقصد پتا, نہ مرنے کا مقصد. الحمدللہ مجھ جیسے بندے ناچیز سے اللہ نے جو دل میں ڈالا, دیکھیں ہر کام اللہ کی مرضی سے ہوتا ہے, انسان اپنی طرف سے کچھ نہیں کر سکتا جب تک اللہ کا حکم نہ ہو. بس اللہ نے یہ کام مجھ سے لینا تھا. الحمدللہ سنگ بنیاد ہم نے رکھ دی ہے, وہاں پر کام اسٹارٹ ہے انشاءاللہ. تمام حضرات میرے لیے بھی دعا کیجیے گا اور اس پروجیکٹ کے لیے بھی دعا کیجیے گا انشاءاللہ. اور ہم جو بھی کام کریں, چاہے بڑے سے بڑا کام کریں یا چھوٹے سے چھوٹا کام کریں, لیکن اللہ تعالی ہمیں اخلاص کی دولت سے مالا مال کرے, یہ میں اللہ تعالی سے دعا کرتا ہوں. السلام علیکم ہارون بھائی. یہ ہمارے بہت پیارے دوست ہیں ماشاء اللہ. ہارون بھائی نو مسلم ہے ماشاء اللہ, مسلمان فیملی میں شادی کی ہے. اللہ پاک جن سے چاہے اپنے دین کا کام لے لے. اس وقت سنت رسول چہرے پر ہے اور ہر دن میں جہاں بھی ایونٹس ہوتا ہے, جہاں بھی مساجدوں میں جاتا ہوں وہاں پر جاتے ہیں اور مل کے پڑھتے ہیں حسبی ربی جل اللہ. بس ایک ہی لائن بیچارے کو آتی ہے کیونکہ بیچارہ تو گورا ہے, وہ اس کو اردو آتی نہیں ہے, تو حسبی ربی جل اللہ وہ رٹ رٹ کے اس کو یاد ہو گیا الحمدللہ. تو میرے دوستوں مدرسہ ابوبکر صدیق اینڈ ٹیکنیکل سینٹر زیر نگرانی اور زیر سرپرستی علامہ بنوری ٹون کراچی کے ہیں. اس پروجیکٹ کے لیے بھی دعا کیجیے گا. بہت جلد انشاءاللہ سوشل میڈیا پہ اس کا ہم آپ کو پروجیکٹ جب کمپلیٹ ہو جائے گا آپ کو دکھائیں گے بھی, और तमाम हजरात दिल खोल के दुआ भी कीजिएगा और मैं भी इस प्रोजेक्ट के लिए दुआ करूंगा इंशाल्लाह। तो मैं फिर एक दफा हमारा मुबारक भाई और मोहम्मद एहसान जो लब्बैक ग्रुप के बहुत बड़े आर्टिस्ट हैं उनका दिल से शुक्र गुजार हूँ, मशकूर ममनून हूँ कि उन्होंने नवंबर के महीने में एक खूबसूरत टूर का जो है तमाम किया। अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाह।
माशाल्लाह जज़ाकुमुल्लाह। इंशाल्लाह वी आर गोना बी हैविंग सम लाइव नाउ। हु वांट्स, व्हाट वुड यू लाइक टू बी द वेरी फर्स्ट नट, ओके, टू स्टार्ट ऑफ द प्रोग्राम? इट हैज टू बी द प्रेजेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह सुभान व तआला। Okay, okay, that I will leave to Hafiz Abu Bakr because he can choose whichever hamd. Now, what I want to explain to everybody, okay, when you hear Nats and Nazm, okay, there is one thing which we say is a hamd, okay, there is another thing which we say is a Nat, and thirdly, we say we also Nasheed or Nazm. Now, hamd, okay, a hamd is when we praise Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So when you hear the zikr of, like, example, La ilaha illallah, or Allah, or anything that is in the praises of Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that is what we call a hamd, okay, hamd. Number two, okay, when we say we are listening to naats, okay, when we say we are listening to naats, anything that is in praises of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, okay, that is what we call naats, okay. And then there is obviously thirdly the nazams and the nasheeds, okay. Get him away from me. Ah. The security is tight in Abu Bakr studio. They've just arrived actually. So there is also naats and nazam and nasheeds now. So the nazams and nasheeds are example when we pray something like somebody has just said, you know, Ma Ki Shan or something in the praises of, like, you know, the dome, the green dome of Medina Munawwara. So that is what we call, you know, like nazam or nasheed, etc. as well. So there is three differences of naats and nazam. I just thought I'd get that in. Right, okay, inshallah, we're ready. Are you ready? Brothers and sisters, Batley, Dewsbury, locally, nationally, internationally, everybody, are you ready? Hafiz Abu Bakr Haidri Saab is live on Al Mubarak Radio and it is Saki time. Brothers and sisters, we have been having Saki time since 2009. All your very, very best naats, nazams and nasheeds. He's going to pray one part, he's going to take a break, then I'm going to come back on and then he will finish it off inshallah. And this time, keep liking all the love hearts, everything when he comes on. And please share this video onto your Facebook pages. Hafiz Abu Bakr Haidri, live on Al Mubarak Radio right now. Keep listening, keep tuned, and I'll be back shortly after this.
جی السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ۔ میں انشاءاللہ کچھ کلام کی فرمائشیں بھی ہیں، آپ ہمیں لائف کال بھی کر سکتے ہیں اور فرمائش بھی کر سکتے ہیں، انشاءاللہ میں آپ کی فرمائش ضرور پوری کروں گا۔ جو ہمارا شو کا وقت ہے، ہم کوشش کریں گے کہ وقت کے اندر اندر اپنے پروگرام کو کمپلیٹ کریں۔ تو میرے دوستو، حسب ربی پارٹ ٹو سے میں آغاز کرتا ہوں اور اس کے بعد حسب ربی پارٹ ٹو میں جو میں نے 32 کلام تقریباً پڑھے ہیں، اس میں سے چند چند اشعار میں انشاءاللہ آپ کی خوبصورت سماعتوں کے حوالے کروں گا۔ اس میں ہم نے جدید سسٹم، ساؤنڈ سسٹم اور ایکو سسٹم، اور یہ آج کل ماشاءاللہ جدید چیزیں آ گئیں میرے دوستو، ہم نے اس کو استعمال کیا ہے۔ اس سے جو میرے اس سے پہلے جو میرے اولڈ کلام جو میرے ہیں جو پہلے پڑھی تھی، اس میں ساؤنڈ سسٹم اور ایکو سسٹم کا اتنا کوئی وہ خاص وہ نہیں تھا، بالکل سادہ تھا۔ تو کہنے کا مقصد یہ کہ ہم نے کوشش کیا ہے کہ اعلیٰ ساؤنڈ میں اس کو ریکارڈنگ کرائیں۔ آپ لوگ اس البم کو لیں اور سنیں، سننے کے بعد ہمیں اپنی رائے سے اور کمنٹ سے ضرور آگاہ کیجیے گا، اس سے ہمیں مزید کام کرنے میں آسانیاں پیدا ہوتی ہے اور ہمیں جو آئیڈیاز ملتے ہیں۔ تو میں کلام کا آغاز کرتا ہوں۔
جل اللہ ما فی قلبی غیر اللہ نور محمد صلی اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حسبی ربی جل اللہ ما فی قلبی غیر اللہ نور محمد صلی اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ میرے نبی کا بھی مکھڑا چاند جس پر ہے شیطان نور محمد صلی اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ میرے نبی کا ہے مکھڑا چاند جس پر ہے شیطان نور محمد صلی اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حسبی ربی جل اللہ ما فی قلبی غیر اللہ نور محمد صلی اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ آپ کا پہلوا مثل جنا اور پسینہ خشک ہو گیا چاند سے بھی روشن تنوا لا الہ الا اللہ چاند سے بھی روشن تنوا لا الہ الا اللہ حسبی ربی جل اللہ ما فی قلبی غیر اللہ نور محمد صلی اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ میرے نبی کا ہے مکھڑا چاند جس پر ہے شیطان نور محمد صلی اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حسبی ربی جل اللہ ما فی قلبی غیر اللہ نور محمد صلی اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ کہنے لگا ہوں جہل جانتے ہیں کہنے لگا ہوں جہل پہ ہم کعبے میں ہو جاتے ہیں خود خانے میں میرے بھلا آپ نہ کیوں کر آتے ہیں کہنے لگا ہوں جہل پہ ہم کعبے میں تو جاتے ہیں کہنے لگا ہوں جہل پہ ہم کعبے میں تو جاتے ہیں سب جھوٹ خدا حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ اپنے خود میں پاک کو جانا بت خانے میں ہے رکھا بول اٹھے سب جھوٹ خدا حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حسبی ربی جل اللہ ما فی قلبی غیر اللہ محمد صلی اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ آپ بقالِ دین مجھے آپ سا آقا کوئی نہیں آپ بقالِ دین مجھے آپ سا آقا کوئی نہیں آپ کہی ہے زیر نہیں چاہے فلک ہو چاہے زمین دونوں جہاں میں ہے ان کا پیار بھرا ہے یہ چرچا نور محمد صلی اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ آپ سے عالم مہک اٹھا ختم ہوئی ظلمت کی گھٹا بچہ بچہ کہنے لگا حق اللہ کل بھی تھا اور آج بھی ہے. بتلا دو گستاخ نبی کو غیرت نسل زندہ ہے. بتلا دو گستاخ نبی کو غیرت نسل زندہ ہے. دین پہ مل بچنے کا جذبہ کل بھی تھا اور آج بھی ہے. حسبی ربی جل اللہ غیر اللہ نور محمد صلی اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ. حسبی ربی جل اللہ ما فی قلبی غیر اللہ نور محمد صلی اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ حق اللہ.
کلام تو تقریباً 10-15 منٹ کا ہے یہ, اور بھی اس میں کافی نئے نئے جو ہے اشعار ہیں. میں نے شارٹلی تقریباً چند اشعار آپ کو سنائے ہیں. اب میں نیکسٹ کلام کی طرف چلتا ہوں. ربنا یا ربنا, میرے دوستو یہ وہ کلام جو میں نے ابھی تک اسٹیج میں پڑھا, لیکن البم میں اس کو ابھی تک نہیں پڑھا. تو پہلی مرتبہ اس کو البم میں پڑھا ہے, تو اس کو میں انشاءاللہ چند اشعار آپ کو سناتا ہوں انشاءاللہ.
ربنا يا ربنا 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 ربنا يا ربن
سے بات میں نے اسی البم میں ایک کلام پڑھا, مسجد نبوی یہ تو بتا کچھ سما وہ کیسا پیارا ہوگا. شاعر کا اپنا ایک تخیل ہے, اپنا انداز ہے. شاعر مسجد نبوی سے میرے دوست سے سوال کرتا ہے. اس کلام کا جو ٹیون اور طرز ہے, اس کلام کو پہلے بھی پڑھا میں نے لیکن اس کا طرز تھوڑا مختلف تھا, اب میں نے بالکل نیا طرز اس کا میں نے بنایا ہے. چند اشعار آپ کے خوبصورت سماعت کے حوالے کرتا ہوں.
اللہ ہو اللہ, اللہ 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 سما ہو کیسا پیارا ہوگا, سما ہو کیسا پیارا ہوگا, مسجد سے نبوی یہ تو بتا تجھے, مسجد سے نبوی یہ تو بتا تجھے, سما ہو کیسا پیارا ہوگا, سما ہو کیسا پیارا ہوگا, سہن میں آقا بیٹھے ہوں گے, سہن میں دلبر بیٹھے ہوں گے, ساقی کوثر بیٹھے ہوں گے, شامی محشر بیٹھے ہوں گے, گرد صحابہ کا حالا ہوگا, مسجد نبوی یہ تو بتا تجھے, مسجد نبوی یہ تو بتا تجھے, سما ہو کیسا پیارا ہوگا, سما ہو کیسا پیارا ہوگا, مسجد نبوی یہ تو بتا کچھ, مسجد نبوی یہ تو بتا کچھ, سما وہ کیسا پیارا ہوگا, سما وہ کیسا پیارا ہوگا, صحن میں آقا بیٹھے ہوں گے, صحن میں دلبر بیٹھے ہوں گے, ساقی کوثر بیٹھے ہوں گے, شافی محشر بیٹھے ہوں گے, گرد صحابہ کا حالا ہوگا, مسجد نبوی یہ تو بتا کچھ, سما وہ کیسا پیارا ہوگا, سما وہ کیسا پیارا ہوگا, سما وہ کیسا پیارا ہوگا, سما وہ کیسا پیارا ہوگا.
جزاک اللہ خیر. میں انشاءاللہ اور ایک دو کلام کے چند اشعار اسی البم میں سے پڑھ کے جا دیتا ہوں انشاءاللہ. چونکہ موسم یہاں تھوڑے چینج ہے ہمارے پاکستان میں, تو ابھی ठंड का मौसम स्टार्ट नहीं हुआ है, यहाँ तो मुकम्मल ठंड है, तो गले में गला भी थोड़ा मुतासिर है। मैं इंशाल्लाह चंद इशारे और पढ़ता हूँ। अब मेरे दोस्तों, जो नज़म मैंने तीन चार नज़म मैंने ऐसे पढ़े हैं जो मदारिस की शान में है, मदारिस और मसाजिद की शान में और उलमाए देवबंद की शान में। चंद इशार जो है मैं शान उलमाए देवबंद पर पेश करूँगा और चंद इशार मदारिस की शान में मैं पेश करूँगा इंशाल्लाह। शायद लिखते हैं मेरे दोस्तों, बस्ती की रौनक मस्जिद से शान मदरसों से, बस्ती की रौनक मस्जिद से शान मदरसों से, अब तक है आबाद ये पाकिस्तान मदरसों से, है मेरी शान मदरसों से, मेरी पहचान मदरसों से, है मेरी शान मदरसों से, मेरी पहचान मदरसों से, बस्ती की रौनक मस्जिद से शान मदरसों से, बस्ती की रौनक मस्जिद से शान मदरसों से, अब तक है आबाद ये पाकिस्तान मदरसों से, है मेरी शान मदरसों से, मेरी पहचान मदरसों से, है मेरी शान मदरसों से, मेरी पहचान मदरसों से। जब मस्जिद के सिमत चलेगा कौम का एक एक बच्चा, जब मस्जिद के सिमत चलेगा कौम का एक एक बच्चा, जज्बा फारूक आजम सीने में होगा पैदा, सीने में होगा पैदा, और कांप उठेंगे, कांप उठेंगे दुश्मन दी शैतान मदरसों से, कांप उठेंगे दुश्मन दी शैतान मदरसों से, अब तक है आबाद पाकिस्तान मदरसों से, है मेरी शान मदरसों से, मेरी पहचान मदरसों से, है मेरी शान मदरसों से, मेरी पहचान मदरसों से। मिट जाएंगे आयाते कुरान को मिटाने वाले, मिट जाएंगे आयाते कुरान को मिटाने वाले, जिंदा रहेंगे एक एक लफ्ज को दिल में बसाने वाले, हाँ दिल में बसाने वाले, और छोटा है ना छूटेगा कुरान मदरसों से, छोटा है ना छूटेगा कुरान मदरसों से, अब तक है आबाद पाकिस्तान मदरसों से, है मेरी शान मदरसों से, मेरी पहचान मदरसों से, है मेरी शान मदरसों से, मेरी पहचान मदरसों से, बस्ती की रौनक मस्जिद से शान मदरसों से, अब तक है आबाद ये पाकिस्तान मदरसों से, मेरी पहचान मदरसों से, है मेरी शान मदरसों से। और चंद शार मैंने शान इस्लाम और इस्लाम के शान में मैंने चंद शार पढ़े हैं, इसके चंद शार जो मैंने इसमें नए कलाम पढ़े हैं वो सुना रहा हूं आपको चंद शार। सदा इस्लाम चमका है, सदा इस्लाम चमकेगा, सदा इस्लाम चमका है, सदा इस्लाम चमकेगा, मुहम्मद मुस्तफा सल्ले अला का नाम चमकेगा, मुहम्मद मुस्तफा सल्ले
اللہ کا نام چمکے گا صدا اسلام چمکا ہے صدا اسلام چمکے گا بروز حشر جب مجمع لگے گا حوض کوثر پر بروز حشر جب مجمع لگے گا حوض کوثر پر بروز حشر جب مجمع لگے گا حوض کوثر پر شہیدی کی جام چمکے گا شہیدی کی تجلی سے ہمارا جام چمکے گا صدا اسلام چمکا ہے صدا اسلام چمکے گا محمد مصطفیٰ صلی اللہ کا نام چمکے گا نہ گھبراؤ مسلمانوں بھروسہ رکھو اللہ پر نہ گھبراؤ مسلمانوں بھروسہ رکھو اللہ پر نہ گھبراؤ مسلمانوں بھروسہ رکھو اللہ پر کہ ظالم مٹنے والا ہے ہمارا نام چمکے گا کہ ظالم مٹنے والا ہے ہمارا نام چمکے گا صدا اسلام چمکا ہے صدا اسلام چمکے گا محمد مصطفیٰ صلی اللہ کا نام چمکے گا یہ کفر و شرک کی کالی گھٹائیں کیا بگاڑے گی یہ کفر و شرک کی کالی گھٹائیں کیا بگاڑے گی یہ کفر و شرک کی کالی گھٹائیں کیا بگاڑے گی کہ سورج کی طرح قرآن کا پیغام چمکے گا کہ سورج کی طرح قرآن کا پیغام چمکے گا صدا اسلام چمکا ہے صدا اسلام چمکے گا اگر اس میں محمد مصطفیٰ کا نور آ جائے اگر اس میں محمد مصطفیٰ کا نور آ جائے اگر اس میں محمد مصطفیٰ کا نور آ جائے ستاروں کی طرح میرا دل ناکام چمکے گا ستاروں کی طرح میرا دل ناکام چمکے گا صدا اسلام چمکا ہے صدا اسلام چمکے گا محمد مصطفیٰ صلی اللہ کا نام چمکے گا
چند اشعار میرے دوستو ماں کی شان جو میں نے اس میں پڑھی چند اشعار میں وہ پڑھوں گا انشاءاللہ ماں کی شان. اور یہ ماں کی شان وہ کلام ہے میرے دوستو, اس کلام کو اللہ پاک کے فضل و کرم سے بہت مقبولیت ملی, لیکن یہ البم میں نے کبھی بھی والیم میں نہیں پڑھا, تو فرسٹ ٹائم اس کو البم میں پڑھا ہے. اور اس کا جو ہے نئے ترنم کے ساتھ میں انشاءاللہ آپ کو سناتا ہوں. اس میں ہم نے کچھ کورس کا بھی اضافہ کیا ہے, آپ سن کے جو ہے اپنا کمنٹس ضرور دیجیے گا ہمیں انشاءاللہ.
میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں پیاری ماں پیاری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں پیاری ماں پیاری ماں میری ماں ہو میری ماں میری میری ماں میری ماں پیاری ماں پیاری ماں سونی سونی ڈگر اجڑا اجڑا چمن بن تیرے یہ نہ مہکے گا مشکل خوتن سونی سونی ڈگر اجڑا اجڑا چمن بن تیرے یہ نہ مہکے گا مشکل خوتن ٹوٹی کر جیسے گر جائے گا یہ گگن میری ماں تو ہے جنت میں مست مگن کیسے تجھ کو کہوں پھر سے آ جا یہاں کیسے تجھ کو کہوں پھر سے آ جا یہاں میری میری ماں پیاری ماں پیاری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں پیاری ماں پیاری ماں یہ تو ممکن نہیں بھول جاؤں تجھے رات دن فکر ہے کیسے پاؤں تجھے دل میں کیا ہے تمنا بتاؤں تجھے اپنے اللہ سے مانگ لاؤں تجھے یہ تو ممکن نہیں اب ملیں گے وہاں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں پیاری ماں پیاری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں پیاری ماں پیاری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں میری ماں پیاری ماں پیاری ماں.
جزاک اللہ خیر. نیکسٹ شو میں اور مزید کلام آپ سے شیئر کریں گے انشاءاللہ.
ابھی پارٹ ٹو ہے, پارٹ ٹو, ابھی پارٹ ٹو, ایک منٹ. ابھی السلام علیکم. حافظ صاحب از کمنگ آن اگین. وی اسٹل نیڈ ٹو ہیئر ساقی پلا دے, وی اسٹل نیڈ ٹو ہیئر الفت رسول کی, وی اسٹل نیڈ ٹو ہیئر ماشاء اللہ اللہ مون رشید لائیو ویری ویری شارٹلی. بردرز اینڈ سسٹرز, آئی کین ہیو ہاف سرفراز بھائی آن وتھ می رائٹ ناؤ ان شاء اللہ. بردرز اینڈ سسٹرز, الحمد للہ آئی ایم شیور ایوری بڈی آؤٹ دیئر یو آل نو دیٹ آئی واز ان ویسٹ بنگال, اوکے, ان دا ٹائم آف قربانی. please stay tuned for this, okay? You know, I was there, alhamdulillah, the Al Mubarak team was working very, very hard. I saw, okay, people going without food, rice, etc. And we made a live appeal from there. Alhamdulillah, in about 10 days, we managed to raise £10,000. Brothers and sisters, alhamdulillah, we came here, we did mashwira. And also, we did mashwira. And with mashwira, it came that there are four projects that we need to combine to, inshallah, generate £20,000 for four projects. Brothers and sisters, I don't want to keep you guys waiting for Hafiz Abu Bakr, okay, next inshallah slot. He's coming on very, very shortly again for Ulfat Rasul Ki Saki Pilade. And the album is available, MP3 CD, one CD with 32 non-stop Nats and Nasheeds, including the ones he recited today, okay, for £10. Okay, but before we do that, okay, before we do that, I want 20 people to inshallah donate by December £50, okay? I need 20 people to donate £50, okay, for our West Bengal appeal. Only 20 people. Out of that, you can use WhatsApp 07868 476577. You can also call into the studio on 07868 476577. I want brothers and sisters to donate. Now remember, there will be 5 people going from our team. Your donations will be hand distributed. For those people who follow us on social media, just like your donations were hand distributed at the time when we were in West Bengal at the time of Qurbani. Alhamdulillah, all together with Blackman UK Trust, there was about 2,000 Qurbanis Al Mubarak Radio and Blackman UK Trust did. Alhamdulillah, talking about Blackburn, this Saturday after Isha, we will be in Blackburn, Nurul Islam Masjid. And on Sunday, okay, Sunday, opposite Medina Masjid, sisters only, for the very first time, Al Mubarak Radio is bringing you sisters only program. So inshallah, 1:30 p.m. till 3:30 p.m. 1:30 p.m. till 3:30 p.m. in Batli, opposite Medina Masjid, Hafiz Abu Bakr Hedri. We need right now 20 people to inshallah donate right up till December. Who can inshallah fundraise or donate £50? Can we have the first person to either text or WhatsApp 07 868 476 577? That's 07 868 476 577. Or use the Facebook. If you're watching live on Facebook, there's over 30 people. Please, inshallah, we need this very, very urgently, and we need to complete this by the end of December. Alhamdulillah. First £50 is in from the fund. Subhanallah, he's stalking me. The guy won't leave me alone. He is stalking me. £50 in for the very first one. We need 19 people to donate £50. Brothers and sisters, if everybody even puts a pound away from right now till end of December, inshallah, you will have £50. Can we have the second donation for £50? Is there a family out there? Is there a brother out there? Is there a sister out there? Remember, it is all zakat, sadaqah, and lillah. Okay, zakat, sadaqah, and lillah donations. Your zakat hand distributed by 5 of our team members in January, inshallah. And we will send you video feedbacks. There will be video feedbacks. There will be for those people who are wanting their own projects, example like water pumps, under their family name, you will get a personalized video sent to you. Can we have the second donation of £50 from anywhere in the UK or abroad? Brothers and sisters, these are families who are going without rice on a daily basis. They are going without all forms of food on a daily basis. When we did the Qurbani, that is the only meat these people eat. And I saw it with my own eyes, okay, for the whole year. You know, today, well, yesterday we had meat. Today I had chicken. Tomorrow I have a choice if I want to eat. These people do not have a choice. Brothers and sisters, we are the Ummah of Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa Mujtaba Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And our beloved Prophet of Allah, Hazrat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, has said in many, many hadith regarding charity, charity does not decrease our wealth. Charity increases our wealth. I only need 19 families, 19 brothers or sisters to take a commitment. We don't need your money right now. From right now till the end of December, you have the time to, inshallah, collect the money. All you have to do is save £5 from your brother, sister, mother, auntie, whoever it is. Okay, you can raise it on your WhatsApp group, your Facebook groups. This can easily be done. Who is going to be the second person who is going to say, inshallah, I will, inshallah, try to fundraise £50 by the end of December? Can we have the second family? Inshallah, Brother Safraz will be also on this appeal, this short appeal. We just need 20 people. Come on, guys.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Obviously, as you understand, we don't have all night. We've got Hafiz Abu Bakr Sahib coming back again on the for the second live show for the Naat and Nasheed. My dear brothers and sisters, who is ever listening out there today, we really need your help today. You know, Alhamdulillah, you know, always, we've always asked for your pledges, we've always asked for your help. And mashallah, Alhamdulillah, you've always helped us and donated us, you know, donated to us. You know, today we're not asking for immediate donations. We're not asking you to give your money straight away. All we're saying is at least make the intention that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will grant you, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make it easy for you. And if you today make an intention just for £50 we're asking for from now up until January, myself, Mr. Mubarak, and a few of the volunteers will be traveling to West Bengal and hand distribute your donations.
Inshallah.
It is a Zakat, a Sadaqah, a Lillah project. Inshallah. Please, my brothers and sisters, we humbly request today, we humbly ask you to help us and support us on this good cause. You know, when Mr. Mubarak went to West Bengal, you know, some of the videos what I personally saw, you know, we couldn't even broadcast that out. That's how the situation was bad. That is how the reality is in West Bengal. If we are not going to help our Muslim brothers and sisters in West Bengal, who is there to help? You know, Mr. Mubarak said to me one thing, I will really remember this. You know, even if we went, you know, there's no way we can cover the whole of West Bengal. You know, we can cover whole of West Bengal. But we need to try. We need to try our best and do our most to help whatever we can. You know, £50 from now up until January. I believe everybody today is on some kind of a WhatsApp group, on some kind of a social media group. You know, there are some kind of, you know, friend circle. That, you know, even if you put a message out today to your friends and your families and say, look, I need to raise £50 from now up until January. And I am sure if everybody even paid £5 each from that one group, you know, £50 is a possible, easily target. You know, we're not asking for 100, we're not asking for 200, we're not asking for 500. We need people to donate £50. So as Mr. Mubarak said, look, we all had meat yesterday. We all had chicken today. You know, it's our choice what we can have tomorrow. What about the Muslim brothers and sisters in West Bengal? You know, they've eaten today. They don't know what they're going to eat tomorrow. You know, this is where we can come and this is where we can help. You know, one video I mention it all the time, and I remember it over and over again as well, is when there was a queue, probably over half a mile of that, maybe longer, a mile of queue of people waiting just for rice. And in the video, you know, there was a little car, and the rice was just getting low and low and low, and the queues was over a mile. And just imagine, people came from miles and miles away to, you know, just to come and get this small portion of 2 kilos, you know, 2 kilos of rice. Just imagine what is going through their hearts at the moment when they're looking at the cart and they say, oh my God, you know, the rice is running out. We've traveled hours and hours and hours to get to this one point, and you know there's no rice for us. What's going to happen? You know, so just let's think this for about a minute, and let's please help and donate as much as we can, to this very good cause. You know, all I can say to you is, giving £50 is nor here or nor there for us. I know we all go to work, we all work hard, and alhamdulillah, Allah will give you plenty of barakat in this as well, by giving £50. But, £50, you've got up until January, from now up until January, to donate this £50. And, even one family, or two families got together, that's £25 each per family. And inshallah, I am sure we could all stretch our budget, for the next few months and say, okay, we will donate £50. Let's at least tonight make an intention. Making the intention is the most important thing. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make it easy for you. Please, in your hearts, please at least just make the intention at some stage. From now up until January, I will pay or I pledge £50. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept, inshallah. So, alhamdulillah, we've got over 22 viewers actually viewing our live Facebook. And to be honest with you, I don't even know how many people are listening. But I am sure somebody out there is listening and say, okay, £50. £50, I'm sure somebody could say genuinely and say, okay, from now up until January, I will donate £50. When it comes in your heart, when it comes in your heart, Allah will put it in your heart as well. By giving £50, Allah will make everything easy for you. £50 sadqa from the Mullah family, from Bolton. MashaAllah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you plenty of barakah as well. So that's two £50 donations we've had so far. Alhamdulillah. I still humbly request, if anybody is still listening, please, tonight, tonight you can help us and help our Muslim brothers and sisters in West Bengal. Personally, when I'm going up to West Bengal, I don't know what I'm going to expect. I don't know what's going to happen. But as I said, once we get there, we could assess the situation and see where the money is needed the most and where can we start. But giving your £50, I can guarantee you one thing, is your donations will be hand-delivered. Hand-delivered by myself, Mr. Al-Mubarak, and the volunteers who will be taking time out of the work, family life, and traveling to West Bengal and hand-distributing your donations. Sadqa zakat lillah is only £50 from now up until January. That's right, from now up until January. And I said earlier on, please, let's just make the intention from now, you could say from now up until January, inshallah, I will donate £50. It's very, very easy. It's very, very easy. All you have to do is text or WhatsApp us on 07868 476 577, or you can call our studio, which is 01924 472 776.
MashaAllah, Jazakumullah, £50 sadqa from Mullah family in Bolton. Inshallah, we'll send you the account details for transfer. Keep up the good work and may Allah reward you all for your sacrifices and efforts. Jazakumullah khair, and request for dua. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, through your giving today, may Allah make everything easy for you in this world and also mainly in the hereafter. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you and your family and your children, everyone. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant them all success and grant them Jannatul Firdaus. 18 more people needed, okay, inshallah. 18 more people needed right now. Brilliant show, alhamdulillah. Really enjoyed. It's not over. Hafiz Abu Bakr is coming back for part 2. We're going to hear Saki Pilade and we're going to hear Ulfat Rasulki, and he can send in a request. What I need, I am not bringing Hafiz Abu Bakr. I need 18 more people for £50 right up till December. The boys in the Al Mubarak team, each member of us, we are all raising £1,000. Brother Safraz, who's coming with me, is raising £1,000. Brother Ayaz, who's coming with me, is raising £1,000. Brother Haroon, who's coming with us, raising £1,000. So each one of us are individually raising £1,000 each, inshallah. And Brother Siraj is also raising £5,000. He's saying five. Subhanallah, he's given me five fingers. Allahu Akbar.
500.
Subhanallah. But 500, come on, that's another 500 and you're there. £1,000. And inshallah, he won't be coming, but he's still fundraising of £1,000. Come on, guys, one more message. There's 18 people needed. Okay, inshallah. And inshallah, come on, guys, in the studio as well. Alhamdulillah, mashallah, I can see my dear friend right at the back there. Come on, you know, this is a time for inshallah. How many, come on, £50 can Britannia Garage give to this project? Britannia Garage, brothers and sisters in Osset, okay? Get your car. Well, he won't be doing it himself with the situation I see him in right now. Please make dua for him. He's had a slight accident. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant him shifa. Also, may Allah ta'ala cure him very, very quickly because these kind of injuries, especially in these ages, you know, sometimes it could affect you long term, sometimes it could be short term. Subhanallah. Right, inshallah, look at that. One more donation of £50 from a Muslim sister in Batley. And I have to mention this every time I make an appeal. If I was to make an appeal, I would say every day this Muslim sister would donate every day. May Allah ta'ala grant her barakah. May Allah grant her good health. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give her the very best of this world and also the hereafter. Subhanallah. Salams. I'll give £50 zakat. Jazakallah, can you please send me account? I will do straight after the show. So that's four altogether, isn't it? Four altogether.
Zakat.
Subhanallah. We've just had a donation of £200. Okay, £200. So how many is that now?
Eight.
So how many do we need?
12.
We need 12 more people to do £50. Okay, Jazakumullahu khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept 12 more people to donate, inshallah. Safraz bhai.
Okay, there's a lot of people asking on Facebook as well. The volunteers are on Facebook at the moment. You know, if anything, anybody wants any details on Facebook, please put your comment down and I'm sure the volunteers will answer your questions on Facebook Live as well. You know, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, brother. In the studio, has mashallah, you know, kindly donated. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you plenty of barakah in your business and in your wealth and in health and in family as well. I mean, you know, today, you know, we are asking you for your help. This is where you can help and this is how you can help. You know, a lot of people come and stop me, brother. You know, mashallah, you're doing a great work. Alhamdulillah, how can you help? This is the way you can help us. Today, we are asking you. We are asking you to please donate generously. It's only £50 we're asking from now up until January. January the 14th, approximately, inshallah, we will be traveling to West Bengal. Straight to West Bengal, we'll be traveling, and inshallah, we'll be spending over a week in West Bengal helping the brothers and the sisters in West Bengal. You know, rice is 50 pence for 2 kilos of rice. So just imagine 50 pence for 2 kilos of rice. How long will that last? You know, mashallah, you know, one family today in our home could eat easily 2 kilos of rice. But our brothers and sisters in West Bengal, they make last of these 2 kilos of rice. They'll probably last it over a month. But if we get together today, if we work as an ummah and help our brothers and sisters in West Bengal, inshallah, we could make somebody's family, somebody's life, you know, very easy. You know, if we can help today, it's only £50 we are asking for per, you know, from now up until January. You know, £50, I mean, come on, we can go out for a meal on a Saturday night and, you know, spend over £50 for a family of five or six. And we just spend it without any question asked.
Right, we just got a donation as well. I would like to give £50 cash. We'll drop it off, Lilla, inshallah, at the studio from Brother Zakir Sidat in Batley, and it's Sadqa as well. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your donation. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make all things easy for you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you the best of both worlds, your family, your people who have left this world, and also your, you know, coming generations. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant goodness to them.
Okay, we just had another donation from Savaltown Dewsbury, £50 from a sister called Masuda Sheikh. Mashallah.
Mashallah, Jazakumullahu khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant sister Masuda all the very best of this life and also the hereafter. May Allah make all things easy in this world and also the hereafter. Brothers and sisters, this, alhamdulillah, how many people do we need? Ten. We're halfway there. Come on, guys. 10 more people, inshallah, for £50. You know, when all of this, you know, when we're doing the fundraising, you know, people are, you know, making big, you know, like 10,000 figures and 2,000 figures and all of it. No, I said to everybody, let's work on £50 only for every person, because every person has the ability who don't have money to raise £50. So inshallah, another donation, 9 more people needed, a further 50 pounds from Mullah family in Bolton.
Mashallah.
You know, brothers and sisters, follow us on social media. And also, I'll add all your numbers on WhatsApp. You know, the West Bengal situation, wallahi, people, okay, I say this, okay, and I'm saying this, people are, you know, in dirty water. It's called talau. In that water, they wake up and they use it as their washroom. In that same water, they will pick the water out and they will cook food from. In that same water, they have, you know, they wash themselves in. And, you know, now, alhamdulillah, since we've come back, we've been putting water pumps, which cost £150. People who live this world, Sadaqah Jariyah, people are calling us, and in areas, you know, that is most needed, we are putting water pumps in. Brothers and sisters, we need 9 more people for £50. Inshallah, alhamdulillah. Salams, Bayya. Hope you are well. Alhamdulillah, with your duas, I am well. I will donate £50, inshallah, by December. Please keep me and my family in your duas. Jazakallah khair. You know, this is the beauty about Al Mubarak Radio, that when we go on air and we, inshallah, make this intention to do projects, it is you, the listeners, at every opportunity who has supported us and give us the strength to, inshallah, do this work. I'm laughing because there's the fun in the studio wearing a very, very beautiful hat. Right, okay. So, you know, brothers and sisters, just donated £50. May Allah reward you. May Allah accept it from you. And, you know, this money that you are giving in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, may it become the means to purify our wealth. And, you know, that wealth we spend in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah accept it for our hereafter, okay? There we go. Jazakumullahu khair. May Allah reward you. We'll drop off after 20th. How many people do we need now?
We need 8.
8 more people to donate £50. Can I have 8 more people or 8 families to donate £50 by the end of December? How many? What week is it right now? November hasn't even started. Tomorrow, isn't
tomorrow.
It? So 4 weeks, 8 weeks. In 8 weeks, I'm sure every person, you know, my son, I'm not saying this for bragging rights or anything. My son, he's 10 years old, and for West Bengal, he's already raised £110.
You know how much that is? £6.25 a week.
Yeah, £6, £25, 25p a week.
Yeah.
Subhanallah. Mr. Santrad, £1,000. Inshallah. Santrad, come on, guy. Let's do this, inshallah. How many more left now?
8.
8 more people, come on guys, 8 more families, just to make an intention. Remember, innamal a'malu bin niyat, actions are according to our intention. From this time till the time you give your money, you will get rewarded.
Inshallah.
Your account will be open. Allah will open that account just for that intention. Allah will say, aapka good action shuru ho gaya. And inshallah, from the moment, and that moment in January, when these boys, with myself, who will also be going, will be hand-distributing all your donations. Inshallah ta'ala, brothers and sisters, inshallah, the people, I've seen it with my own eyes. I want to take my team so that they put then their heart into this work as well. 4 beautiful projects, we will send you details. Please, we need, how many people?
8. 7
8 more people for £50. So that's what, 50 100 52 400 pounds. Remember, if it's your zakat, lillah, You can even, if somebody says £100, £200, £300, you know, over the years, alhamdulillah, people have donated £1,000, even up to £5,000. People have donated in good numbers. Alhamdulillah, for full-time workers, there are two more paydays. And the boys go, are you able, until the boys go, so are you able to put £25 a month away? And in 2 months, you can do £50. We need 7 or 8 people to donate £50. Is there one family who can say £100? Okay, that way it'll bring the numbers down quickly so we can have Hafiz Abu Bakr on for the last part of the show. We have, obviously, we saved the best for last. I want to hear Saki Pilade. I want to hear Ulfat Rasulki. I want to hear all these beautiful nats live on Al Mubarak Radio. Brothers and sisters, come on, make the intention. Just make the intention, leave the rest to Allah. It doesn't matter. You know, alhamdulillah, all the boys here, we've set a target of £1,000. But I've told them, inshallah, you've started, so inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will fulfill, okay, your intention, inshallah. But, you know, even if we can't get up to £1,000, don't worry about it. It is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who will accept it from us. You know, right, can we
what
have...
What would be a lot easier if this, somebody said to us now, you know, we need 4 families to give £100 each. Look, the time is, what time is it now? It's nearly 10 o'clock now.
Yeah, that's right.
Again, it's just like I say, it's school night. So if we could wrap this up very, very quickly, you know, we could with 4 families to give £100 each from now, right the way open till 14th of January. That's the day, inshallah, we'll be flying out, inshallah, with your duas. So we could do somebody from now up until January to say, inshallah, I will take upon us and say we'll donate £100 with 4 families. Or can we have 8 people to donate £50? And if we're donating £50 from now up until January, that's £6.25 in a week. £6.25 a week. And I'm sure everybody, can put £6.25 away each week and make it to the target of £50, inshallah. You've got up until from now up until all the way to January. We're not asking for your money now. We don't want any cash now. You've got up until January. If you could make the payment now, alhamdulillah, that's even better. It's out of the way. And please spread the word, spread the message to your brothers and sisters in your household, in your family, that Al Mubarak Radio is raising from now up until January £50 from each family if they can, inshallah.
07-868-476-577. I repeat the telephone number. 07-868-476-577. Alternatively, you can call the studio hotline number 01-924-472-776. That's 01-924-472-776. I will repeat the mobile number for anybody to text or WhatsApp. Very Allahu Akbar. We've got another £50 from Birmingham,
mashallah.
And this is from one of our regular listeners, alhamdulillah, in Birmingham. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make all things easy for you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you the best of this world.
Ameen.
And in the hereafter.
Ameen. Ameen.
May Allah ta'ala grant you success.
Ameen.
In your studies. May Allah make you study and make you the means of guidance for our future generations. And grant you Jannatul Firdaus. Ameen Ya Rabbal Alameen. Right, so we need 7 more people for £50. Can we have at least one family who can say, inshallah, £100 from now till the early January? £100 from now till early January, or even £50. Okay, I am saying £50 because I am sure in 2 months, every single person can, inshallah, you know, fundraise or ask their family members and come together with £50. You won't believe it. You probably, if you make the intention for £50, you'll probably come back with £200-£300.
Yes.
Wallahi, this is just through experience I am saying. Start collecting donations and see what happens. Once last year, a brother, he collected money. He collected, you know, he just started from London. May Allah, you know, grant him. And they're very, you know, close supporters of our radio. And he started collecting. He came back with over 1,000 pounds. Allahu Akbar. I still have, you know, the brothers on my phones, and if they're listening as well, their family, they're always very contributing very, very much as well. Please do support. Brothers and sisters, 50 pounds, 50 pounds. I need seven more, isn't it? Seven more people to donate 50 pounds. With, you know, if Allah is putting it in our hearts, remember, this is the ability. There we go. Brother, alhamdulillah, inshallah, I make intention for 50 pounds. The brother in Bradford, one of our close supporters of our radio, may Allah Ta'ala accept it, may Allah reward you, Ameen. May Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala grant you, and also in your youth, take the work of being and make it a means for your entrance into Jannatul Firdaus. Keep striving, keep believing. Remember, Almighty Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala is with us all the way. Inshallah, Jazakumullah. So six more people before Hafiz Abu Bakr comes for the finale. Six more people for 50 pounds. That's 50. That's 300 pounds, isn't it?
Yes,
300 pounds. Can I have a WhatsApp on 07-868-476-577? That's 07-868-476-577. I need six more brothers. I need six more sisters or six families to contribute from now till the end of December. Okay, 50 pounds. Allahu Akbar. Donation from Batley. Batley Sharif. Okay, this is what I call my hometown. Anywhere I go in the world, anywhere I go in the country, where are you from? I'm from Batley Sharif. They say, where's that? I say, it's a very, very small town. It's probably not even on the map. But alhamdulillah, salam, I'd like to donate £100. £100. And inshallah, you know, you're on my WhatsApp. You've all seen the updates we are giving. You've all seen, you know, mashallah, the Qurbani time, and my time spending away from my own family. And my family, you know, alhamdulillah, supporting me very, very, you know, much in these projects. May Allah Ta'ala reward them. May Allah reward their sabr when, you know, we all go away for the efforts that we have to make for the ummah. Right? So that leaves how many people now? Four. So four people, that's 200 pounds. Okay, 50 times four. We need 50 times four. And inshallah Ta'ala, may Allah Ta'ala reward the, you know, family who just donated 100 pounds. May Allah Ta'ala make it a means for your entrance into Jannatul Firdaus. Ameen Ya Rabbal Alameen. We need only four more people to donate 50 pounds. You can donate 100 pounds. You can donate 150 pounds. If it is, you know, it is up to each one's individual's capabilities. If Allah has given us wealth today, then to add barakah into that wealth, spend in the, you know, spend in the path of Allah. I'm not only saying spend on West Bengal charity appeal. If you have a local masjid, wallahi, spend on your local masjid. Why? Because that masjid has rights, and that masjid, you are fulfilling the rights of spending into your local masjid. If you are with any charity, spend as much as you can. Why? Because these are what is going to count when we go into our graves. Sadaqah and also charity does not decrease our wealth. It increases our wealth. This is the saying of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Brothers and sisters, this was not meant to be an appeal like this. But with your support, with your du'as, right now we are only needing 200 pounds. Okay, charity never decreases wealth. The clever person understands that. And you know, I have had people, I can tell you lots of stories, people who've given in charity and seen the benefits of it. We don't just give, you know, our zakat or because we have to. No, we give it for the pleasure, make the intention in each action. We only do it for the pleasure of Almighty Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. Brothers and sisters, four more or one more message or two more messages can do this. We need how many? 400 pounds? 200 pounds. That's like two messages which can say that from our family, from now till end of December, 100 pounds. I am sure it can easily be done. Allahu Akbar. Let's have one person or one family for the pleasure of Almighty Allah alone, and for the love of Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, knowing that we are helping and assisting the Ummah of Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, with that intention only, nothing else. Call, text or WhatsApp 07-868-476-577. That's 07-868-476-577. Is there one brother or sister who can say £200 from me? Or is there two families who can say £100 each? Or is there four families who can say £50 from now till end of December, early January? Like Safraz Bhai said, we are leaving around January 14th. So all donations can be given by end of December, early January. £50 times 4. There is Batley listening. There is Dewsbury listening. There is Blackburn listening. There is Bolton listening. There is a whole country listening. I know people are listening down south in London. I know people are listening in Scotland areas. I know people are listening abroad. Brothers and sisters, and also watching on Facebook. Please, for the pleasure of Almighty Allah, let's not waste this 4 more donations. All we need is from 4 sisters or 4 brothers or 4 families to say, inshallah, we need one, inshallah, of £50 or £100 or £200. 07-868-476-577. That's 07-868-476-577. Text or WhatsApp.
Okay, we've got one brother calling. Ismail Bhai Chausia, I'm calling from Balika. Have just donated £200, mashallah.
Allahu Akbar, £200. We asked, Allah is the one who puts into the hearts of the people, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we all say Alhamdulillah. So that's my £1,000 done, isn't it?
Joint account.
£1,000 done. Okay, because my task was £1,000. So that's £1,000. I'm free now. Right up till the time we fly.
SubhanAllah. Put your feet up.
I'll assist you just like Sir Franz Bay has assisted me. So I'll assist you as well. But Alhamdulillah, SubhanAllah, Alhamdulillah. You know, Allahu Akbar, Allah is truly the greatest. You know, Jazakumullah. I can't say Ismail Bay. I know who you are. Ismail Bay Chautia, may Allah reward you, accept it from you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you the very best of both the worlds. Allahu Akbar. Look, we're going over time now.
MashaAllah.
£50 from one Muslim sister as well. One Muslim sister, you made the. Remember, we need £20,000, okay, for the whole appeal. So, you know, your £50 is going into that very donation. £1,050, subhanAllah, to the Muslim sister. I don't know where you're from. Your number's quite new. But may Allah Ta'ala grant you the very best of this world and the very best of the hereafter. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you Jannatul Firdaus from these very, very mere little actions that we make in this very, very world. If you want to see all of our West Bengal projects, go on to our social media, and inshallah, if you can, on Facebook, all the videos are available from the time I went and through the time I came back. And even if you want it on WhatsApp, I can send you. I have them all saved, because sometimes I just sit back, relax, and I watch them just to reflect over the time I spent in the very, very rural areas and the very needy areas in West Bengal. So, Faraz Bhai.
I'd just like to say Jazakallah to everybody who has been listening and donated generously. This is the beauty about Al Mubarak Radio today, that, you know, always, Alhamdulillah, even in Ramadan and out of Ramadan, you know, we've asked for your help, and Alhamdulillah, somehow Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will always put it in your hearts, and somehow we've always reached our targets with your du'as. Your du'as is the most important thing. Today we are here because of your du'as. And inshallah, please keep making du'as for myself, Mr. Mubarak, and all the brothers who is in the studio now, who's took the time out, all the volunteers who's on the Facebook as well, you know, constant writing messages. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all your hard work and efforts as well. So please, you know, you've still got, you know, don't think, you know, I've missed an opportunity today and, you know, missed a chance to donate £50. We are here from now right the way up until January. We are leaving from approximately 14th of January, and we will take in all your donations with us, and we will be hand delivering all your donations to where it's needed the most. Please remember this, this is 100% donation policy, and everything what you donate will be hand delivered by myself, Mr. Mubarak, and the volunteers in this room as well, inshallah.
Right, mashallah, jazakumullah khair, may Allah Ta'ala accept it. I can't go over what I said. £1,050 if our mashallah admin and also accountant can inshallah get that note in. So now we're at around £3,350. Okay, £3,350. Inshallah, this Sunday in Medina Masjid, opposite Medina Masjid in Batli, sisters only event, okay? Opposite Medina Masjid, where the Janazah Salah, etc. is prayed as well. So please, all the sisters of Batli, Dewsbury, Bradford, Wakefield, Leeds, Blackburn, you know, wherever you can make it from, Bolton, Preston, it's, you know, we travel all over the country. You know, I am sure if just to listen to Hafiz Abu Bakr live, I have got together, okay, alhamdulillah, you know, just for the sisters, we've arranged it. And this is a good opportunity as well for you to donate for the West Bengal appeal. It will be a beautiful program we will set up for you. Inshallah, all the Nats and the Shids will be live. If you can please invite Hafiz Abu Bakr in, inshallah, to inshallah perform some more live Nats and the Nasheeds, inshallah Ta'ala.
I think he wants a snap, boss. He's not getting up. I think
I have
to snap him.
Right. Right, okay. Hafiz Abu Bakr, if you can please come in. Inshallah, and inshallah, just a few Nats and Nasheeds. May Allah Ta'ala accept it. Brothers and sisters, Jazakumullah. Hafiz Abu Bakr is coming on live very, very shortly. I know now, you see, winter time, it's longer nights as well, so we can have more programs, etc. as well on Al Mubarak Radio in the evening and night. The summer days are gone for the last, you know, 6-7 minutes as well. Inshallah, brothers and sisters, Jazakumullah khair. Hafiz Abu Bakr Hadri, inshallah, my request, Saki Pilade, Ulfat Rasulki. Now remember the CDs, okay? Alhamdulillah, I've received lots of WhatsApp messages. Please WhatsApp me. CDs are available, you know, MP3 CDs, 32 Nats, okay, of Hafiz Abu Bakr non-stop, okay, non-stop, £10. You know, I did my research. You cannot get 32 Nats, which are beautifully recorded and recited. You know, you can't get it for £10 in one CD. These days, one CD will probably give you 5, 6, 7 Nats, okay, for what, £8? £9, and people are paying 32 Nats on one CD for £10. Allahu Akbar. Every single person, you know what you do, if you bought one for yourself, buy one as a present for your family, friend, brother, sister, give them a present. Wallahi, you know what will happen? They will put it in their car, they will, inshallah, give it here, and inshallah, you know, they will be saved from listening to what they're not supposed to listen to, because 32 Nats are, you know, I went to London and back, and you know, we covered it, subhanallah. So just think the amount of time, subhanallah. Hafiz Abu Bakr, inshallah, right now with all your favorite Nats and Nasheeds.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. جی سامعین انشاءاللہ میں آخر میں دو تین کلام کے چند اشعار جو کہ فرمائشی کلام ہے وہ پڑھوں گا, اس کے بعد آپ سے اجازت چاہوں گا. بقیہ دیکھیں پورے البم میں 32 کلام ہے, تو تمام کلام تو پڑھ نہیں سکتا میں, تو جو جو کلام کی فرمائش ہے اس کے چند اشعار میں پیش کرتا ہوں. اللہ 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 جام بھر بھر کے جام بھر بھر کے جام بھر بھر کے جام بھر بھر کے ساقی پلا دے ساقی پلا دے
مرشد پلا دے مرشد پلا دے ساقی پلا دے ساقی پلا دے مرشد پلا دے مرشد پلا دے ساقی پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے ساقی پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے مرشد پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے ساقی پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے سنا ہے خانقاہوں میں محبت کے میں خانے سنا ہے خانقاہوں میں محبت کے میں خانے دیا کرتا ہے ساقی عاشقوں کو جام پیمانے ساقی پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے ساقی پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے مرشد پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے ساقی پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے جو عارف ہے وہ کس عالم میں رہتا ہے خدا جانے جو عارف ہے وہ کس عالم میں رہتے ہے خدا جانے بھلا جو غیر عارف ہے وہ ان کا رتبہ کیا جانے بھلا جو غیر عارف ہے وہ ان کا رتبہ کیا جانے دیا کرتا ہے ساقی عاشقوں کو جام پیمانے ساقی پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے ساقی پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے مرشد پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے ساقی پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے حسینوں کے اجڑ جائے گے جب جغرافیے ایک دل حسینوں کے اجڑ جائے گے جب جغرافیے ایک دن بتانا کہاں جائے گا اپنے دل کو بہلانے بتانا کہاں جائے گا اپنے دل کو بہلانے دیا کرتا ہے ساقی عاشقوں کو جام پیمانے ساقی پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے ساقی پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے مرشد پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے ساقی پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے مرشد پلا دے مرشد پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے ساقی پلا دے جام بھر بھر کے
چند اشعار کسی بھائی نے فرمائش کی ہے الفت رسول کی اس کے چند اشعار
الفت رسول کی الفت رسول کی الفت رسول کی الفت رسول کی کیوں کرنا میرے دل میں ہو الفت رسول کی الفت رسول کی کیوں کرنا میرے دل میں ہو الفت رسول کی الفت رسول کی جنت میں لے کے جائے گی جنت میں لے کے جائے گی چاہت رسول کی جنت میں لے کے جائے گی چاہت رسول کی چاہت رسول کی جنت میں لے کے جائے گی چاہت رسول کی چاہت رسول کی چلتا ہوں میں بھی قافلہ لو رکو ذرا چلتا ہوں میں بھی قافلہ لو رکو ذرا اور ملنے دو بس مجھے بھی ملنے دو بس مجھے بھی اجازت رسول کی مجھے بھی اجازت رسول کی الفت رسول کی جنت میں لے کے جائے گی جنت میں لے کے جائے گی چاہت رسول کی چاہت رسول کی کیوں کرنا میرے دل میں ہو الفت رسول کی الفت رسول کی رسول کی ایک بار تو عطا ہو زیارت رسول کی الفت رسول کی کیوں کرنا میرے دل میں ہو الفت رسول کی الفت رسول کی
اور اسی البم میں میں آخری کلام پڑھ رہا ہوں عارف باللہ پیر طریقت رہبر شریعت مولانا شاہ حکیم محمد اختر صاحب رحمت اللہ علیہ کا لکھا ہوا کلام
پیارا مکہ مدینہ پیارا مکہ مدینہ پیارا مکہ مدینہ پیارا 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 مکہ مدینہ پیارا مکہ مدینہ پیارا مکہ مدینہ پیارا 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 مکہ مدینہ پیارا 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 مکہ مدینہ ساحل سے لگے گا کبھی میرا بھی سفینہ دیکھیں گے کبھی شوق سے مکہ و مدینہ مکہ و مدینہ ساحل سے لگے گا کبھی میرا بھی سفینہ دیکھیں گے کبھی شوق سے مکہ و مدینہ مکہ و مدینہ ساحل سے لگے گا کبھی میرا بھی سفینہ دیکھیں گے کبھی شوق سے مکہ و مدینہ مکہ و مدینہ مومن جو فدا نقش قدم پاک نبی ہو مومن جو فدا نقش قدم پاک نبی ہو وہ زیر قدم آج بھی عالم کا خزینہ وہ زیر قدم آج بھی عالم کا خزینہ عالم کا خزینہ ساحل سے لگے گا کبھی میرا بھی سفینہ دیکھیں گے کبھی شوق سے مکہ و مدینہ مکہ و مدینہ ساحل سے لگے گا کبھی میرا بھی سفینہ دیکھیں گے کبھی شوق سے مکہ و مدینہ مکہ و مدینہ گر سنت نبوی کی کر پیر بھی امت گر سنت نبوی کی کر پیر بھی امت طوفان سے نکل جائے گا پھر اس کا سفینہ طوفان سے نکل پھر اس کا سفینہ اس کا سفینہ پیارا 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 مکہ مدینہ 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 پیارا مکہ مدینہ پیارا مکہ مدینہ ساحل سے لگے گا کبھی میرا بھی سفینہ دیکھیں گے کبھی شوق سے مکہ و مدینہ
Okay, mashallah, jazakumullah. I hope you've enjoyed that. That is, it is for tonight. Alhamdulillah, 32 nats and nasheeds can't be all recited in one show. The launch was yesterday for all those people who came at the conference room at the Al Mubarak Studios in Batley. You know, they heard it live, the few nasheeds. They also got the CDs. Tomorrow, we will be posting officially out all the orders that have come in for the Hafiz Abu Bakr album. And remember, it's MP3, one CD with 32 nuts. That's MP3, one CD with 32 nuts of the very best of Hafiz Abu Bakr. Please contact me on 07868476577. Believe me, it took around over 2 months to put all of it together, the recording, the editing, etc., etc. It takes a lot of time. And alhamdulillah, I would say probably this is probably the best CD, okay, which has been produced. And I'm very happy. I'm not just saying it because we're producing it, but alhamdulillah, this is our best work yet, okay? Al Mubarak Radio. And alhamdulillah, you know, our logo is on there officially. Alhamdulillah, we have produced it, and obviously the voice is of the very own Hafiz Abu Bakr Hadisa. May Allah grant him good health in this month and forever. And also may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala take him from strength to strength. He also has a lovely family, boys, and one daughter as well, who is absolutely beautiful as well. May Allah bless her. I'm sure they're all missing him because I hear him talking to all his children, you know, every day, you know, in the afternoon, evening, before they go to sleep, you know, back home in Pakistan. So may Allah Ta'ala make this journey easy for Hafiz Abu Bakr. Jazakallah khair to everybody tuning in onto tonight's show. Remember, £1,050 was raised for West Bengal. Alhamdulillah, we've still got, I think, around 16,000... Yeah,
16,500.
£16,500 to go. £16,500 to go. Nothing is impossible. Why? Because in the word itself, it says, I am possible. Read it properly. Nothing is impossible. I am possible. And inshallah, we will get there right up till and until the end of December, inshallah, with the help of Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and with the support of all of our brothers and sisters throughout the United Kingdom, and not only United Kingdom. Why? Because people donate from all over the world. Alhamdulillah, America, Canada, I have to mention, Barbados, Zimbabwe, South Africa, you know, all of these countries, Maputo, Mozambique, they all contribute, mashallah, when it comes to our appeals. So all over the world, you know, I've got donations from Malaysia, Indonesia, alhamdulillah, all over the world people are donating. Keep supporting. Remember now, your donations will be hand-distributed, personally, given to the right needy people, and inshallah, you'll get a feedback on that. Water pumps, okay, we need 27 water pumps, £150 per water pump. 27 water pumps at £150 each. What you do there is get your grandparents or anybody who has left this world, your mother, your father, we will put a name plaque on the very, very water pump, and inshallah, this will be sadaqah jariyah for them, inshallah, until people will use clean water as well. We need 27 water pumps. Remember that, you know, when we when you're giving out your zakat, your sadaqah, and your lillah donations, this is very, very important, not for probably me but and you, but important for the people of West Bengal. Brothers and sisters, at the end of the day, we are only travelers of this world. and our destination is the grave. You have been listening and watching to Al Mubarak Radio Live with Hafiz Abu Bakr, the very best of Hafiz Abu Bakr CD. Keep listening. Remember, once our local receiver does turn off, the app Al Mubarak Radio is available on App Store and also Google Play, and now also available on TuneIn. And you can also visit our website www.almubarakradio.com. Until the next time we all meet, this is Mr. Al Mubarak signing out. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Fi amanillah.